look, we at the Cornerstone Event Center right here. Right here is going down in the newer part of town. Your boy Sean Rumby. A lot of y'all know the name, don't know the face, but you know I be all over the place. It's SR Entertainment, Cornerstone Event Center. Man, if you missed the last event, you don't want to miss this one, alright? Sean Rumby's Haunted Playhouse. Let me say that again. Sean Rumby's Haunted Playhouse, the second annual. Glow in the Dark Edition. So all you twerkers, y'all know how we rocking. We're going to have a twerk contest. I'm giving away two pair of J's, the Jordans that come out that weekend. Friday, October 29th, it goes down. All roads lead to the Cornerstone Event Center. Right here, plenty of parking. The line going to be deep all the way down up, like it was last time. You know what I'm saying? Y'all check out the videos. Y'all YouTube me, Sean Rumby at YouTube. You know what I'm saying? Y'all Facebook me. SEANRUMBY. Hit the Facebook up. This how we rocking. Me and the little homie, Draco, Big Keith, Young BA, TJ Smith, Rico Owens. The list just goes on, man. It's the movement, all right? Friday, October 29th, Cornerstone Event Center. No ID required. No ID required, all right? All right, check it out. This your boy, Sean Rumby, man. Look. I'm about to give y'all the roadmap, you know what I'm saying, the direction to the Cornerstone Event Center for the Haunted Playhouse, Friday, October 29th, hosted by Young VA, TJ Smith on the MIC. Y'all know how we rocking, man. It's SR Entertainment. First of all, we're going to start out coming eastbound, you know what I'm saying, coming into the Raleigh Zone, coming from like 240 East Memphis. You're going to get off on Austin P. Exit to the right. Alright. Go zoom in on the sign. Yeah, that's Austin P and Jackson Avenue. Exit 8. Exit 8A. Number 8, letter A. Alright. Y'all gonna come around, exit right. Stay in your far right lane. Yeah, you gonna stay in your far right lane. Stay all the way right. Go all the way right. You're going to exit off on Old Austin P. It's going to be a street called Old Austin P to your right-hand side. You know what I'm saying? Y'all have to rewind this shit, you know what I'm saying? Do what you got to do. Well, yeah, coming right up, right here. Old Austin P, y'all see that? You're gonna keep going right. Once you get on Old Austin P exit, you keep going right to the Cornerstone Event Center. You're gonna make one more right turn. Or I'm just giving y'all the shortcut actually. You know what I'm saying? If you miss this turn, you can go up to the light and that stage road. Always remember stage road, make a right off of Old Austin P, and then make another right once you pass the Raleigh Skate Land, make another right on Coleman Street. But this is the shortcut. Gonna make a right right here on this street. What's the name of this street? This street right here? Yeah.
Hey.
Head up out here. Raleigh. Alright. Then, you know, once you make that right, you're gonna come down to Coleman Road. Like I said, this is the shortcut to the Cornerstone Event Center. Your boy Sean Rumby, you know what I'm saying? Right now we on Raleigh Grange, what's this called? Raleigh Grange Street, you know what I'm saying? It turned to Coleman Road, you know what I'm saying? Remember, there's gonna be some apartments on your right hand side, the Creekwood, you know what I'm saying? Just come around, zoom in on this, like this is saying right here, Mugs to the left. Gonna be a little bar and grill on your left hand side called Mugs to let y'all know y'all going. Shit, yeah, right there. Man, zoom in over there at the corner, so I don't even see. You get it? Alright. We at Coleman Road, Raleigh Grange Street. ran into Coleman Road, Stonegate Apartments, directly across the street from the Cornerstone Event Center.
Yeah, dude. You got the same.
Alright. See the line all the way down the street, all the way down the shopping plaza as usual. You know how we rocking. You know what I'm saying? So get here early to avoid the madness, the long lines. Oh yeah, your boy giving away two pair of the retro candy too. I think that's the name of them, Johnson. You know, the Jordans and shit. You know, I do it for the hood. I'ma give back. I fuck with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Y'all mess with me. Y'all support SRENT, Sean Rumby, Draco, Young BA, TJ Smith, Muhammad Big Keith, the whole promo team, It's on the Time promo team.
Yeah, y'all already know what time it is, man. We holding it down in a major way. Shout out to all the high school organizations.
All the high school organizations.
KDK, Alpha Chi, all the female organizations, man. PGK, MDL, everybody, man. We showing love to everybody. Shout out to Trap Mob, Trap Squad, man. Everybody, Stack Squad, you already know what time it is. Stack Mob, man, the whole city. And I'm going to put it like this, man. This party is going to be live. And I put it on my mama. Nah, scratch that. I put it on my legs. I need my legs to walk, so I put it on my legs. You know what I'm saying? And if they told you something different, they lied to you. You know what I'm saying? Tell them, man, TJ Smith going to be on Oprah, okay?
October 29th, man. The biggest dance floor, man. Biggest dance floor in Raleigh. Party going to be jumping, man. So y'all be here, man. Y'all want a good time, man. Bring in the Halloween with a big bam. You know what I'm saying? Be here, man. The biggest dance floor, bro. It's here. It's the Cornerstone.
And it's the only party going down in the city. Only No ID Required party. They told you it was another party, they lied to you. And then if they say it's another party, I guarantee it won't be alive. It is. But anyway, everything I said and everything my little brother said, everything Sean Rumby said, Draco said, or gon' say, or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Peace. I'll holler at y'all niggas. TJ Smith, Young BA, Sean Rumby, Draco, peace.
Yeah, man.
No business, man. Trap Mob, nigga. You know what it is.
This shit, you know what I'm saying? We do this shit.
Hey, don't forget, Friday, October 29th, Cornerstone Event Center, Sean Rumby's 100th Playhouse, Part 2, and the Raleigh Zone is going down. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, Lil Draco doing his thing. Yeah, hey, it will be a live performance by Lil Draco. Representing Raleigh, Egypt.
You wanna see some ass, I wanna see some cash. Keep them dollars coming, and that's gon' make me dance. And that's gon' make me dance. And that's gon' make me dance. Make it rain, treat, make it rain, treat. Make it rain, treat, make it rain, treat. Make it rain, treat, make it rain, treat. Make it rain, treat, make it rain, treat.
Make it rain, bitch. I'ma make it rain, I'ma make it rain, bitch. I'ma make it rain, I'ma make it rain, bitch. I'ma make it rain, I'ma make it rain, bitch. I'ma make it rain,
I'ma make it rain, bitch. I'ma make it rain, bitch. I'ma throw some 20s, ain't got no motherfucking change, bitch. You want this money? Yeah. Then she keep on hollering. Yeah. Then she say she wanna go and where's the after party? Yeah. In my fucking house, ho. Put it in your mouth, ho.